You would give your life for the people that you love, but would you live for the people that you love? Like, you die for them, but would you actually commit to living for them?
E.T. caught up with the comedian on the set of Netflix's upcoming series, Mr. Iglesias, where she revealed the moving reason behind her 30-pound weight loss.
You look so awesome. Your weight loss journey has been incredible to watch.
Thank you so much.
Why did you feel motivated to lose weight and change your diet?
Let me see. I think I'm close to 270 days off sugar, and I've lost over, I think it's probably like 30 pounds now. But my son said to me when I was eating a candy bar, my son is 13, he's got special needs, and he said, "Mommy, if you die, who's going to be my bodyguard?" And I said, "What?" And he says, "Who's going to be my bodyguard? Who's going to take care of me if you die?" And that's when I went cold turkey and stopped sugar, because boys need their mamas. And so the perk is being able to put on my little shoes and my little jeans with the holes all in them. Yeah. But the biggest thing is I got my health and I got my life, and I get to enjoy more time with my son.
What is your message for women who are inspired by your body transformation and health transformation, more importantly?
I say you have to make a commitment to actually loving yourself. A lot of times as women, we don't take the time to just love on ourselves and be gentle with ourselves. And I think when I started saying, "Sherry, just love on you and make a commitment to you," that's when things started to happen. So the perk is being able to wear cute clothes or cuter clothes. But the benefit is I can think, I have so much energy. I get to do stand up every night and this, and I'm focused and I have clarity and I feel good inside. So I would say take time for you and to just love yourself. And you got people depending on you. Like, you literally.
Can you be a motivational speaker? Because I am like feeling feels.
You would give your life for the people that you love, but would you live for the people that you love? Like, you die for them, but would you actually commit to living for them?
I feel like I'm with Oprah right now. You are.
Oh my gosh.
You feel like you're with Oprah, yeah. With Oprah Winfrey.
You're amazing.
I know Oprah. I love Oprah too.
Of course you did it for yourself, but is the dating world taking notice?
I'm single and I'm open. I've been single for about 4 years. Mm. I think I'm ready to put my feet into the dating pool. The water's a little cold, but I think I'm ready.
Yeah, girl.
Yeah. Don't send me none of your uncles. I need people with their own teeth, their own knees.
A car, a job.
A car, good credit. Maybe they own their own home. I got a lot of, a lot of little factors. But yeah, I think I'm ready to date.